Trump is planning to leave this summit early to travel to Singapore. When asked about his preparations today, the president said, "I've been preparing all my life." Lester.